This video demonstrates how to power on and set up Wi-Fi on the Xerox B235 Multifunction Printer. Press the power button to turn the B235 printer on. The printer is fully powered on when the indicator light is blue and the printer name displays on the control panel. The setup wizard automatically opens. English is selected as the language. To select a different option, scroll up or down on the menu. Touch Next. The printer provides an option to complete the setup process using the Xerox Easy Assist app. We recommend downloading and using the Xerox Easy Assist app, which enables you to reorder supplies, print, select device settings, and access printer support from a mobile device. To complete the printer setup using the Xerox Easy Assist app, touch Yes. If you choose to manually set up the device rather than using the Xerox Easy Assist app, or if your printer does not prompt you about the app, the remainder of the video will show how to set up the printer using the control panel. Touch No Thanks. Add User Account allows you to add an administrator. Refer to the user guide for more information. Touch Set Up Later. On the Select Country Region screen, United States is selected. Scroll to select a different option. Touch Next. On the Wireless Setup screen, touch Setup Now. The printer searches for all available networks. Scroll down the menu until you find your network. Touch the network name. On the Password screen, type your network password using the on-screen keyboard. Touch OK. The printer automatically connects to the network and displays the connection was successful. Touch OK. The final setup screen confirms the printer is connected to Wi-Fi. Touch OK. The top bar displays a check mark next to the Wi-Fi symbol and displays the date, time, and the printer IP address. The Wi-Fi setup is complete.